Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So we're gonna start right into the video. Instead of going through the whole intro thing, I'm going to do another video where I compare two different conditioners that do similar things or claim to do similar things. And so this video's two deep conditioners are both from Garnier Fructis, and they are the 1 minute hair mask. And so this one is the coconut extract one, and this one is the abaca extract. And this one claims to be a nourishing one, this one claims to be smoothing, but they both also claim to be moisturizing to the hair. And they have 98% naturally derived ingredients, and both have 13.5 fluid ounces. I can't remember how much I paid for these. It wasn't that big of a price. I bought them when I was in like Walmart or Target. And these 1 minute hair masks can be used three different ways: as a mask, which how I'm going to be using it, as a conditioner, or as a leave-in. I don't know about using it as a leave-in, but I definitely would use it as a mask or conditioner. So as always, we're going to do one side of my hair with one mask, another side with another, and based on how I describe it, you guys can guess in the comments, but at the end of the video I will reveal to you which side I use which mask on. So we're going to go ahead and get right into it. I'm gonna think, and I know which one I want to do. Okay, so we're gonna smell it, and I'm gonna try to keep it out of the view because I think the packaging kind of gives it away if I were to bring it up to my nose. So I'm just gonna, I'll scoop some up and then smell it that way. But first I'm gonna just unravel this piece of hair. And I've already shampooed and conditioned my hair. Obviously I used the AG Curl Revive shampoo and conditioner, I think that is what it's called. So this is what my hair looks like, and I do say like my curls are nice to find, but the shampoo left my hair like really, really stripped. And I don't think it's a sulfate shampoo, but it's definitely left my hair stripped. And the conditioner, like, it brought back the moisture, but the slip wasn't all that great. So we're gonna go in with this conditioner. It doesn't really like, it has a smell, but nothing too strong. Woo! Pause. Is that out? Hold on. Okay, so right off the bat, this mask has a lot of slip. Like, look at that. Okay, so far so good. The smell isn't bad, so that's not a turn off. Just gonna completely run that through my hair, and that was one like glob. Like, and I pretty much covered the entire section, so a little bit does go a long way. I am like a little bit blind right now because that conditioner definitely went into my eye, but it's all right. I'm just gonna close my eyes now, but yeah. And I'm just gonna separate it just to make sure, rub it, make sure it's separated, and rub it all through. I can't believe tomorrow is Thursday already. Good lord. Anyway, but just gonna go do a new finger tangling, and I can easily finger detangle. What in the world? I love when I can do finger detangling because I like using a comb, but if I can just use a my fingers, then I definitely like that much better. Look at that, just running through my hair. Okay, and so now that it's all the way detangled and I'm seeing blurriness still, we're gonna go ahead and braid up this piece. I probably should have like flushed my eye, but we're not gonna do all that. And I forgot a piece, of course. Whatever. Okay, now I'm just gonna go into this second piece. Okay, so now that I've cleaned my hands, I'm gonna go and do the other side. And my hair still is like very wet, damn near dripping wet. So I'm just gonna apply. And the same thing, I'll say use the shampoo and conditioner. Same consistency. Well, this one's a little bit more runny. I don't know if I. But I don't think I like that one at first glance. Oh my, dropping conditioner down the drain. Like that meme when you drop the $2 conditioner down the drain. It wasn't $13, but still, I'm cheap. Okay, so this one has good slip too. Okay, the slip is still awesome. So, slip wise, they're neck and neck. Like, there is no difference. And plus, this one's a little bit more runny in consistency. So, if anything, you know. Like to get baby hairs too. Gotta nourish those. But anyway, so just run your fingers through. And I want to do a length check so bad, but at the same time, it's like just let it grow. And I think I've done a pretty good job at like not focusing on like length, but it's always tempting. Just run my fingers down. Eyes still bothering me. That's okay. I'll lose an eye. My hair will be popping. Now I'm just gonna pray. Gonna go. I'm actually gonna zoom in because, like, I mean, I zoom in, speed it up just because y'all know what this is about to be like. But I gotta get out my head, oh, head of mine. I get high so I can be honest. So now that I apply the mask to both sides, again, they're the same product basically from the same line, so I'm sure their time to let it sit is the same. Let me read. Oh wait, duh, it's 1 minute hair mask. Woo! Tells you in the title. So I'm just gonna rinse my hands off, let it sit a little longer than that on both sides, and then I will come back and check it. This is my hair directly after it's been rinsed out. I haven't dried it, I haven't anything, still dripping wet. So this is one side. I'm gonna get close for you guys to see. Curls are still defined, a little bit still left in, which I don't really care about because it can be used as a leave-in, so I don't care. Curls are still defined. A little bit of frizz in this area right here. They have this side. I feel like this side is a lot more shiny, and I hope it's not because it's like this side kind of has more light. Let's see if I can actually move you to see. Nope, this side is still getting the light now, and this side is definitely more shiny than this side. I'm gonna put you guys back down. But yeah, so this side is definitely more shiny. This side definitely feels more moisturized than this side. Yep. So I think that might tell you right there. But I'm going to go ahead and get out, dry my hair, and style it. And then I'll give you my final thoughts after comparing it wet, dry, and then style. This is my hair. This is not the style I'm wearing. I'm going to put it into braids. But I went and put in the leave-in conditioner and an oil to seal it in. And definitely I pick this side. Now this side was the one with the coconut extract. And this one was the one with the avocado extract. I wonder how many of you guys got it right. But I definitely picked this side. The shine, it was more moisturizing. The slip was the same with both sides. But this side, it looks so dull and stuff. But I think I'll continue to use this one as a the conditioner, but then as far as this one, I think I might mix it with other deep conditioners, or I don't know, but I'm not really liking it as a deep conditioner on its own because of the way it left my hair looking so like lifeless. But that's pretty much it, you guys. I don't think I have anything else to say. Just remember to subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, and like this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.